I don't give it a minute. You know, West now, we have to contend with that. We have to contend with people wanting jobs. We have to contend with people losing their jobs. We have to contend with people that are losing their mortgage and can't pay their rent. And look at, that's what I have to contend with. So I know what happens on the state level, it affects you down here. We never have a governor, we've never had a governor that knows what happens to you down here, that had to contend with what happened to you down here. And I will tell you, y'all ought to give us a chance. Give us a chance to try to make it better for Mississippi. God knows we've had good governors. We've had good governors. But the reality is we're still in the same place. We can't move. So give me a chance. And I'll make you one promise. The promise is I won't be the worst governor you ever had in your life. Can't be worse. God bless you.